You and a police chase reaching speeds of 80 miles per hour, winding through residential streets in Glendale.
Northbound on Green Bay, northbound on Green Bay, crash, 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 Green Bay and Port.
This crash happened last Thursday. Several young people got out of the car and ran. Police say that vehicle was stolen. Four people were taken into custody.